As the effects of Hurricane Laura gets closer to northeast Arkansas, Jonesboro is taking precautions. E91 Director Jeff Presley says that street crews are cleaning out storm drains. The 911 dispatch center has extra staff on hand in case of any emergencies.
What we're doing here to mitigate that situation some in the city is the street crews are going to be out this afternoon and tomorrow cleaning out all the storm drains, making sure that they're open to help out with the flooding issues. And then the 911 center here, we've got extra people that's going to be on standby and calls just in case.
The major threats northeast Arkansas can face are flooding, high winds, and power outages. Presley says that if you see flooding, to always turn around, don't drown. You can prepare by charging your phones. It is also helpful to have an emergency plan in place. Reporting in studio, Hannah Campbell, Region 8 News.